Dark Souls 3 just dropped. So I'm gonna finish this bitch off. And let me tell you something. One of my good friends, you know his name. Yeah, I call him Chogron or Jonathan or whatever. Decided to play ahead of me and give me a heads up on exactly what's going on in the DLCs. I have not played the DLCs. It will be blind when I do them. But I'm going to play the rest of the game before final boss first. I'm going to do everything else. He has encouraged me to try a particular build out. And as you can see, I am currently using it. He said, From Software actually kind of fixed poise a little bit. And you should try using the Great Shield. And so I was like, okay, how broken is it? And he was like, it's pretty fucking broken. And I'm like, really? Pretty fucking broken. That's pretty broken. He's like, yep. Yep, it's pretty goddamn broken. So I'm like, okay. All right. If it's pretty broken, I shouldn't have any trouble. And he's like, you blow through the whole damn game. You're not going to have any problems until you get to the first the final boss of the first DLC. And I was like, okie dokie. So here we are, boys and girls. Let's just finish Dark Souls 3. Because why the fuck not? Why not? Let's just finish it. I feel like just finishing it, and then we'll just play some Kingdom Hearts and have a good old time. Yep. So anyway, I guess I should explain what exactly I did to my stats. I now have 32 strength, and my vigor and endurance have been dropped down to 20 instead of 30. So, of course, might have been a bad idea to do that. I'm going to get my luck up to 30, and then I'm going to start pumping vigor and endurance again. And we're gonna try to lean with it, rock with it. Lean with it, rock with it. But apparently great shields are flipping retarded. So, we get to see exactly how flipping retarded they are. Boink, boink. Ow. What the hell is this? What the hell? Oh my god, I've been invaded! By an Aldrich faithful. Oh Jesus, this could actually be bad. I forgot I was embered. Oh God! Oh, here it comes. Here it comes. Oh God! Oh God! It's PvP time. Come down here, citizen. And we shall have a grand contest. Me with my incredibly gay as hell shield. He's taking his damn time. Well, this has gotten boring. Okay, well, I'm just gonna go explore then, I guess. Oh, here he comes. Hello, citizen! Oh god, I've been stabbed in the back. I've been invaded by a dark spirit. Oh god. This could be bad. Oh, bow. Yes, we shall engage in grand contest. Yes. This is an honorable duel. Okay. So he appears to have some kind of shield and some kind of large weapon. And there's also a dark knight. and I am not sure how to make of this. There are two of them. Who should I be fighting? This is quite an interesting spectacle. There is the dark spirit, and then there's the... I don't know which one I should be fighting. This is weird. Okay, well, he's sitting down, so that's fine. Okay, I guess if he's sitting down, then, hang on a second. Ow. Stop. Loot this. Damn it. Quit that. Well, I guess he's gone. Here, let me take a drink just to get topped off. Okay. All right, we're good. Let's fight. Let us fight. It is fight time. This is so lame. Can't do anything. What the fuck even are great shields? This is retarded. Look how much damage that does when I'm not blocking it. This is hilarious. Okay, flee. Drink. Let's fight again. This is good shit. I don't know where that dark spirit went, but... Oh, God. Oh, shit! There he is. Here, I'm gonna get this guy first. No! 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 Noble Crusader, I want to go after the Dark Spirit. I do not want to fight you. You're honorable and whatnot. No! No! My honor has been besmirched. My honor is gone. Great shields are broken, though. he just swung at me, and it was just like, ugh. It didn't do jack shit. That was hilarious. Oh my god, that was the greatest thing ever. Oh boy. Duly noted. Alright. So now what we need to do is we need to go get the the Ring of Favor. That's kind of our next step right now. So let me throttle back. So I need to pull these guys back so I'm not dealing with the giant. Oh, fuck. Oh, they do crap tons of damage. Jesus. Hell yeah. Where's the other one? I wonder if these are mutually exclusive. I think they're special, maybe? Well, his little buff fell off. Damn it. Can't fucking get near him. Yay, I did it. Alright, I need to get my souls back now. This great shield's pretty good. It's pretty good shit. I'm pretty happy with it. I wonder if more of the guys are gonna come down. Now. Man, these dudes up on the balcony are really annoying. Okay, I'm just gonna run past them, fuck it. Y'all pissing me off. Stop it. Stop your shit. Quit. Dickheads. Ow. 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 Oh, fuck! Apparently great shields aren't very good for blocking magic spells. I learned that. Okay. At least I learned that. Alright. Cool. So dodge spells, block attacks, got it. It's pretty easy to remember. Okay, so now I'm in here. I knew that's where the illusionary wall is. Now the fun begins, because I have to pull these fucking things. I think... I think I can actually be a little lame here. Well, you know what? I shot it, and it's not paying attention to me. That's... Oh, Lord, I pissed off both of them. Fuck. No! Bad. Bad, very bad. Damn it! I thought I could pull one at a time. Fuck. Alright, cool. Looks like they didn't respawn. Oh god. If I don't raise my shield, it gets really bad really fast. But this will still be really easy. I just have to keep my shield up. I have to pay attention. Cho'Gron at this point in the game, I think, had more armor than I did. He's using a completely different armor set, so I'm going to be very, very squishy. I need to be very careful about my attacking. Really, I should almost, I could almost equip two different shields, depending on how heavy the grass shield is, and just swap them out on the fly. Another thing that made me really want to go with this build, other than it being cheap as hell with the great shield, because I can just block everything, is strength is actually a really good bonus weapon for Henri's. I think it has C scaling with strength. So by pushing luck as well as strength, I'm actually getting more out of it. And that's good. So that'll help me out later. It's just now I'm feeling the burn with having really low stats as far as health and the other thing are concerned. So it's gonna be a little rough for a little while at least. Oh God. Oh, it can one-shot me with that attack now. Fuck's sake. This thing's not fucking around. Giant Possum really hates me. Actually, I should probably use my other shield for this part. Yeah, switch back to the grass crest. That's probably not a bad idea. Yeah. Because if I'm not going to be able to block him, I might as well just go with the grass crest anyway. I get up there? I need to figure out what's on that corpse really quick. Large titanite shard. Ah! No, senpai, no. No hurts me. No hurt the precious. Okay. So we're gonna do it this way this time. I'm just gonna out damage it. I'm just gonna have to roll around him and actually play Dark Souls the proper way instead of trying to shield all of his attacks. Great shield's good though. I need to keep my options in mind. Fuck. Double fuck. Yes! That's the ticket. Alright, there's one down. I'm gonna recast and get this other one. Come at me, motherfucker! Oh fuck! Oh fuck! Much death. Thank God both of them don't respawn, it'd be ridiculous. All right, let me get my souls, please. Oh God. No! No! Fuck you! Ah, shit. Damn your insta-kill attack. I'm not sure how I killed the last one so fast. I think I, like, just pooped on it. I ran up to it and just, like, chopped it to pieces. Let me actually try killing this one using the Great Shield instead and see how it works out. Now that I don't have to worry too much about attracting two of them, it might go better. I feel like fighting in tight corners, I need to burn the first one down really fast. But now that I kind of can take advantage of my time a little bit, it might be better. So, let's see how it goes. Could be bad, I don't know yet. I just gotta watch out for his insta-kill attack. I think that's the big thing. Because the insta-kill thing's just gonna... It's gonna surpass my block, doesn't matter what I do. Oh, here he comes. Here he comes, here he comes, here he comes. Oh, fuck you. Damn it! Little hoser? Oh, no, no. No, not invading another world. What the hell? Oh, God. I'm glad I did that super fast. Fuck. The hell, game. Random time to get summoned to another world. Well, I'm here, man. Equip this. I want to get the fap ring rolling because reasons. He's killing all my friends. Fuck, this guy's crazy. Assist me, loyal Dark Knight! This is retarded. What sword is he using? That sword's ridiculous! I don't understand it! So much more of my shield being able to block literally fucking everything, goddamn. He just comboed me like to death. It was ridiculous. Didn't even stand a chance. Thank God I'm still got all my souls though. Oof. I was about to say, fuck that. And here's this guy. I've joined this. Okay, and I got my fap ring, which is all I wanted out of life, really. Ring of favor. Alright, how heavy is my shield? It's 4.5. Okay. So it's not really worth it for me to do that, but I can at least kind of work with it a little bit better. I have a little bit more room to experiment around, I guess. Okie dokie. Time night scale. I know that noise. That very familiar noise. Not quite as bad as it used to be, but it's still pretty freaking bad. Ow! God damn it. Bye. Easterner's Ashes, yay. Don't mind me just running around with this freaking giant arrow stuck out of my face. Get wrecked, kid. Get wrecked, kid. Fucking... Get tricked, noob. Oh god. Again, really? Oh no. What's it gonna be this time? Is it gonna be the same fucking people? I'll lose my mind. Oh, it is the same fucking person. Ooh. With infinite stamina, apparently. Awesome. I'm running into the people that are in New Game Plus. Boink. Boink. This is silly. This really does put the game on easy mode. This is ridiculous. Ow! 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 Don't know! I'm gonna go kill your friend now. Oh, okay. This is the shortcut I saw earlier. Shortcuts unlocked. God damn it. They're gonna put me in this crazy world with these two other assholes again. They can kill me in like 3 hits without even trying. Well, at least she doesn't have that much health, at least. You just attack forever with that dumb axe. Oh, Dragon Slayer, yay. Uh-oh, I think I fell down too much. Yeah, I fell down too much. I have to run back up now. I got a weird feeling this bitch is gonna summon me again. I'm almost close enough to equip both of these, but not quite. Do I have my Warden Swords yet? I don't. Yeah, that'll be good when I get those, but I only have this right now. This looks pretty gosh dang familiar. Reversal ring. Trigesture. Side quest incomplete. I think it's this way I run off of, that's on the invisible, whatever. Yep. Okay. I did it! Bonfire lit! Game saved!
Name thyself, stranger. I am Yoshka, captain of the Dark Moon Knight. What beckoned thee? Thou thinkst too. Very well. Captain to this knight I will grant. Thou'st journeyed far. If thou to become a shadow, a blade, then I place thee. Thou art now a blade. The only swear this oath. Oh, if I can... Long ago, our father... Now, that such is the will of father, but long ago, only its covenant was preserved and taken... Off so soon, may the dark...
Thank you, lady. I'm gonna be a dark moon knight. I'm gonna be a dark moon knight, and I'm gonna hunt all the bad guys down and kill them in the fish. Just for my lady, my fair lady Guinevere. Okay, bleh. Oh, right. I need to do this really quick so I don't die. Fuck. Wait, 2. Well, that didn't go the way I planned it. That fat roll. Okay, so let's go to, there's the prison tower. Yeah, I want to see what that one thing is that I missed. Just a moment. Then we can go level up, and then we can go pwn Aldrich, because he'll be a cakewalk, hopefully. Painting Guardian's Curved Sword. Death! Alright, well, I really don't want to lose all those souls, because that's a shit ton of souls to lose. So, let's make our way back to where we just were. Very carefully. remove that. Yeah, fuck it. I think I can just run. We'll see. See how well this goes. Probably not well. Probably gonna trigger everything in a 10-mile radius and it's all gonna be pissed at me. Nope, this is still down, so that's good. Get my fat ass to Anor Londo. And Orlando, city of the gods. Oh, sweet memories. Only now it's like covered in snow and all fucked up and whatnot, so. What's up? Batches? What the fuck you gonna do, Bert? the giant's coal. Ew, everything's all sticky. Ew. Moonlight arrows. Fuck. I didn't mean to do that. Oh god, spider! What the fuck are you doing here? Fuck off, bitch! Oh god. Spider bad. Spider bad. Spider bad. Spider gonna curse me. Do not have a lot of curse resist. Fuck off! Damn it!
No! I'm cursed!
At least open the goddamn door. Forgot that freaking spider was in there. Dickhead spider. Fuck that spider. Bye. Bye. I don't know what the red eyes are supposed to signify. I don't know if that makes them harder or something, but whatever. Alas, the door that never opened. And shall never open forevermore. Where's that goddamn spider? Where's that fucking spider? It's around here somewhere. I don't know where the fuck it is. There it fucking is. There's the fucking spider. There's that fucking spider. Come here.
Curses me. It curses me too much.
If I could just throw on Karthus Flamearc instead of being dumb, I would have killed it. Unfortunately, I keep being dumb. I should go back and actually sell the ashes to the lady so she can give me new shit. Y'all double teaming me.
It don't work like that!
I really want to know where this goddamn spider spawns from. It's all the way the fuck up there. I'll throw the shield on my back. Drink.
Boom, bitch! Get out the way!
What's my prize? Aldrich's ruby. What's Aldrich's ruby do? I know what the sapphire does, but I don't know what the ruby does. Recovers HP from critical attacks. That's... I guess that's fine.
Oh, ow, dick.
Yeah, this is the boss that's easier to fight unlocked, if I remember right.
Oh, fuck! Oh, God, AIDS! Oh, Jesus! What the hell?
I remember this guy now. This is cancerous. This is the guy I need to burn down super fast. I remember him. Yeah, I remember this boss very well now. We're not gonna go great shielding this boss. We're gonna go fast. We gotta go fast, I think that's the right idea, so we gotta go fast. So see if we can get away with putting away Havels and getting out the Yeah, there we go. Alright, we're good. Fuck off. Fuck off. Fuck off.
Ow! Ow! Ow!
Oh, Jesus, Jesus, Jesus. Give me my souls back. Looking good so far. Now he's all, oh shit. Oh Jesus, drink. Butt cancer. Oh, that does it. Damn it. Get your fucking tail out of here. Fuck you. Oh, jeez. Fuck. Take a drink. God damn it. No. Drink. Stupid. Stop your bullshit. No. Oh my God. These are fucking ridiculous. This fight is so dumb. It just spams AoEs. Oh God, so ridiculous. Okay. Let's do it again, fam. I got plenty of uses of that, so I'm just gonna... Ow! Dick! What an asshole! Go fuck yourself, guy! Make me work trying to get to the door. Ow. Can you not? Beam me with three of those fucking things the second I walk in the door. Jesus. Hey! Wiener. Oh god! I didn't mean to double back on myself. That was a mistake. Rushing it was probably a good idea, though. That's probably not a bad thing to do. Anus. Miss. Fuck you. Cockhead. Now. Fuck! Man, almost had him that time. That was really close, actually. If I'd gotten, like, a little bit closer to him, I think I would have had it. I've been told green blossoms really help out in this fight too, but I've never actually tried it. Ah, fuck. Double fuck. Ah, fuck. Ah, damn it. Jesus, I did a lot of damage to him. He's already in fire phase, God. Okay, he's gonna shoot the thing. Fuck, damn it. Ugh. First part of that fight was going great. And the second part just... Duh. I'm wondering about something, though. Because it seems like if I can get close to him, I feel like I can dodge everything. So, let me do this. Let me great shield him. See if this goes better. Ah, fuck. Especially when he's doing his, like... really hard to predict attacks. It might go a lot better. But something made me heavy, so now I gotta figure out what that was. I think I left my sorcery staff equipped. If I can just block his initial attack... or if I can block his melee swings, I can get in close with him and basically have no consequences. What's killing me is I'm running around dodging all his shit, and then he hits me with his crazy, ridiculous, nonsensical melee attack, and it's an instant fuck. Okay, so I think Havels I need to re-equip. Alright, I just wasn't using Havels. I was using the other ring instead. Man, shit's so annoying to dodge. Fuck you, dick. Oh god, I've almost got him. Shield for the win! Shield for the win, sucker! Oh, don't get greedy, don't get greedy, don't get greedy. Shield for the win. Wow. Great Shield made that fight a joke compared to just running up and beating on him and trying to dodge everything. Save his soul. I'm not going to do that just yet. I'm going to rest first. I can level up. I will level go level up first. This bitch still here? Hey, fucker! Oh, you think you're clever, don't you? I think I can level up again, maybe. Cool! Alright, that's all the leveling up I need to do in luck for now. 30 is fine. It's a fair bit of damage. Shitty choices there. Might as well just go sell it. What are you selling now? You got stuff. Oh, Shiva's shit, that's right. I'm probably not going to use any of that. I'm just going to sell all of it in my Titanite scales. I don't care. I don't care. Someone's going to cringe. They're going to be like, why did you do that? I never used them for anything. Because I don't care about boss soul weapons, so... They mean nothing to me. Sell my repair powder because I'm not going to use that either. Alright. 30, 32. Are you fucking kidding me? Dumb whore. Alright, let's start building our vigor and endurance back up. Because God knows I'm going to need it for what I'm about to have to go through. I'm about to get triggered so hard. This boss is going to kick my ass backwards and forwards. Maybe. I don't really know. I don't know how bad this boss is going to be yet. I think maybe the only bosses I really have to fear are the ones that do shit ton of AoE damage. I'm using some pretty broken bullshit. Ow. Someone's sign. Nah. I'm gonna do this by myself. Here I go again on my own. I'm the only one I know. Drifter, I was born to walk alone. And I made up my mind. Oh, Jesus, it's an insta-kill. Oh god, I forgot she did that. Oh god. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Okay, butt monster. Oh gosh, she's gonna do it again to me! No! Fuck! Leave me alone! Leave me alone, butt monster. Leave me alone. No booty, please.
No booty, please.
Damn it, she did it again! Fuck! I'm dead that time. Oh, God. So much bad touch. Son of a bitch. One thing that did damage to me was her grab attack. She just kept grabbing over and over and over again. Just kept grabbing that ass. Grabbing that ass. Ow. Stop it. Wieners? Ow! Fucking... What the hell? Are you gonna one-shot me now? Oh my god. She can just one-shot me, apparently.
Okay.
Oh no, I'm good. No, I'm not. I'm dead.
Lord.
Oh, here she comes. Watch out, boy, she'll chew you up. Nope. Damn it. Ah, fuck! Oh, so close. Almost had her. She gets way easier after she puts her freaking other sword in her hand. Stops doing the grabby shit. Grabby shit sucks. Grabby shit sucks if you're retarded and you don't know how to look at it. And, like, see it obviously coming because it has a huge delay. I'm not sure how I managed to get hit by it like 3 times in a row. Like a moron. Whatever. The grabby shit. Oh, it's super obvious. I'm smart. Look at me. Fuck off. Booty, 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 booty everywhere. Booty, 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 booty everywhere. Oh god. Whew. That scared the shit out of me. Fwing, 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 fwing. Oh, she dancing. Oh, she dance. Oh, she dance. Oh, shit. Maybe I shouldn't stand in that. Maybe I should roll. Maybe I should roll the way and not stand in her shit and try to tank literally all of her damage because I'm not wearing any armor. Ow, fuck. Shot mechanics, blah 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 blah. Wow, you crack whore. Just give me a second, Jesus. Before you go ape shit on me. Cheap ass. Oh, God. No, I know you do a double attack. Fuck you. There we go.
She was a dancer. A dancing fool. She danced and danced and danced and danced no more. Now she's dead.
Alright, I'm gonna go back filing Trent. I got a shit ton of farming ahead of me. Also gotta pee really bad. Put the blood in the bowl. Kill yourself. Leaky, leaky blood. Leaky, leaky blood down into the basin. Leaky, leaky blood. Illusionary wall on my fat ass. Oh, these nights are fun. These nights are a blast. Let's see, how much damage can I block from your attacks? Pretty much all of it, a single hit, which is really good.
Rest assured.
Tie night shock, sweet. I can upgrade my shit.
Wow. Feels good to be stun locked in place. Not able to do jack shit. Might be the armor I'm wearing though, I don't know. Not sure. I know I do a shit ton of damage, so I've got at least that going for me, but I guess some shit still hurts like hell. F off. Take my time through here. Fucking goddamn it. These things are so annoying. It's like if they hit you at just the right angle, they can just like keep attacking over and over and over again. The stupid poise shit that's still not completely fixed. I think armor ratings are better. At least armor matters now, but it's like, I don't know why they decided to make this game where if anything touches you, you're just completely just, like, useless. You know, I don't understand.
I don't understand the design behind that. But, whatever. It's not that big a deal.
It's better. At least it's better now. Come on, fucker. God damn it, really? Fuck this bullshit. Hate these things. God, they suck. I don't know why I'm fighting them. I should just run past them. They're just so, like, ugh. They're so dumb. They're the worst enemies in the game, almost. As far as I'm aware. I need to just run past them. Okay, I'm gonna get a shield in my back. Balls to the wall, just fucking, just run. Just fucking run. Just fuck them. Fuck it, fuck it, fuck you, fuck you. Literally the most unfun thing in the game. Having to fight those cocksuckers. What the fuck are you doing? You're a gay little bell. I
guess I need to go this way now, huh? Run over here. Run down here. I don't have that many souls. I'm gonna go ahead and see what's up there and grab it, because I don't care. Never mind. Because everything in this fucking area is just like, bah, 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 kill you in 3 hits, go fuck yourself, ha ha ha. Yeah, get your cancer away from me, please. I'm not having any of your cancerous bullshit, thank you. Sweet. Alright. I think that is everything down here I could possibly want and need from this area. So, now that that's done, I'm leaving and I'm never coming back here. Oh, another tiny chunk. Glorious. What's this? Pine resin, okay. Heard that. Where are you, little fuckers? Yes, I do shit tons of damage. Ooh, look at that. From the school of go fuck yourselves, Saki-senpai. Thanks for the titanite chunks, losers! Okay. I wanted to clear out the garden. I am going to bed now before I even get 10 times more salty at this area. God, that place fucking sucks. I hate that garden. Those enemies are kind of lame as hell. I gotta pee really bad. I've been sitting here, like, not peeing for some reason. Because I was just like, let's just keep playing Dark Souls, despite this overwhelming urge that I have to pee a lot. Because I drank, like, half a gallon of green tea, like, 3 minutes ago. Fuck, I need to pee. I really need to pee. I gotta find this guy. I gotta see what Dancer Soul gives me. Okay, that sucks. Just anything else? Anything else from the Dancer Soul? Anything else from Soul of the Dancer? Soothing sunlight, high HP for self, and broad area. Yes, that is bullshit. I don't care. My faith is never going to be high enough to make use of that miracle. So, sell this shit. Reinforce weapon. Reinforce my shield. Yeah. Yeah. I get, like, all the stability for this great shield. It's gonna be awesome. We're stable as fuck, yo. We're stable as fuck!